One of the biggest challenges here is that there are so many organizations, there's so many guys who want to come here and change the mindset. But Ilanda, there are youths who want to live in a world that is not real. I was taken to be a welder. I was going to be trained as a welder, which I did for 2 years. And during that time, completely, I had changed my mind. I had no dream. I was not hoping that one day I'll go to the university.
Nobody chooses where he ought to be born, but your destiny, that lies in your hands.